Stop that nonsense. Come here. Who are you?
I'm the second father's wife.
Eh?
I'm the second father's wife.
The second father's wife?
Yes.
But you are a man.
Yeah, I'm tormenting him for a long time. Eh? Hey, let me. I want to leave this man.
So you're a woman?
Hey, yes, I'm a woman. I've been tormenting this boy for a long time.
You're a woman?
Yes.
You torment who?
This man, yes.
The man?
Yes.
Stand up.
I want to leave this body. Hey, man of God. Yeah? Let me leave this body because the body is correcting.
Come here. Nance, you should not talk if I don't ask you a question. Who are you?
I'm the father's wife.
You mean you're a woman?
Yes.
But we can see man here.
Yeah, I've been sitting inside this body for a long time.
You live inside the body?
Yes.
For how many years?
For 30 something years now.
You have been living inside
the
body?
Yes.
So you, what is your mission here today? No,
yeah.
The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body. Out. So you are free.
Thank you Jesus. I'm free. Thank you Jesus.
Will you tell us your name?
My name is Kelly Raymond. I'm from Delta State. Now, what really happened is like the man of God was just passing, and the anointing of God just called me. And after that, the man of God now started asking, "Who are you?" You know, a voice came down for me, say, "I'm second father's wife."
So that nonsense. Come here. Who are you?
I'm the second father's wife.
Eh?
I'm the second father's wife.
The second father's wife?
Yes.
But you are a man?
Yeah, I'm tormenting him for a long time.
Since when my father married to my father, the second wife, everything has been rough for me. Even during my primary education, I cannot go to school. I started stealing, doing some kind of things, hatred, you know. And I even moved away from Nigeria. I went outside all over the world. Nothing, breakthrough, everything is just tight. I came back to Nigeria again. It was like I'm here. A man that is living in a high place now started begging. Even my mother already sold all her things to feed me, even giving me money again. As a man, you know. It was everything disappointment, you know, all my life.
So what the man of God said, that there's an evil spirit, a being that is living inside of you, is true?
Yeah, he said that there's evil spirit living inside of me. I'm a man, but there's a woman living inside of me. And I say yes, and everything, and he said I'm free, you know. And again in the night, it was like yeah, I see myself making love in the dream, see myself go wet. Even yesterday. I saw myself like I'm a woman that is seeing me at menstruation. I saw my everywhere is got wet. I said, "What is this?" And that yesterday I saw a woman again, a fat woman. I hold her hand. I was shouting, calling my junior brother, I saw everybody, you know. Luckily, I just wake up, and today I say, "No problem. I must come down to synagogues," and I came here.
So there has been an evil spirit, an evil being living inside of you and tormenting you.
Yeah, living inside of me and tormenting me, even my marriage too, because I cannot get married.
Okay, now the Lord has used the man of God to reveal the root cause of the problem in your life. How do you promise to live your life?
Yeah, really. Now the man of God has now revealed the problem of my life. I thank God I will go and see no more, and I'll preach the gospel.